Which Nintendo Switch should you buy? The original feels old and outdated, definitely not worth it.
That could go in the trash.
The only good thing about the Lite is the price, and if you get stick drift, you're out of luck.
The trash it goes.
That leaves the OLED. Look at that beautiful screen.
Amazing kickstand. It even has cool special editions like the Splatoon one.
The choice is obvious.